I want to talk with you today how I failed in my business last year. And by explaining you exactly what I did wrong in doing and creating my coaching business, I would like to avoid you doing the same mistakes. So let's explain you exactly what I believed that I should do and what I really have to be doing in my coaching business. Starting very enthusiastic about creating our coaching program. Actually, I started building this program about a year and a half ago with clear vision that I want to help coaches and consultants to grow their online presence, build huge audiences, and sell a lot of digital programs, courses, and group coaching programs. And this was my vision back year and a half ago. This is my vision right now. And I am moving in these directions the whole time, but it wasn't a straightforward process. Actually, it was quite a bumpy ride in this entire time. And this is something that most of the people who transition from an employee mindset into entrepreneurial mindset struggle to keep up with this particular problem. And this problem is keeping the straight line in your business, pushing forward only in one direction. What does this mean? When you create your vision for your signature program, for what you want to teach other people, for what you want to achieve with your business, you think you know exactly how to execute, and you think you know exactly what are the steps you need to take. But in reality, this is the first time you're doing this thing. You don't know exactly all the steps, you don't know all the answers, and you don't know what actually you are supposed to do. And in most cases, you believe that doing more is doing better. So let me explain you. You believe, and this is what I believed a year ago, that pushing more and more every single day will result in a better progress in my business. But actually, this was not true because I didn't keep the direction I was headed into my goal. I didn't keep the direction straightforward, and I eventually realized that I was pushed in the wrong direction. So what does this mean, pushing in the wrong directions? You know what you want to achieve, but this is a long-term goal, something that maybe you will have in place in a half a year or 1 year from now. And you have to disintegrate this huge goal into very small but efficient steps every single day. And most people don't spend time thinking about these small steps that they have to take every single day. And they are watching tons of information online, other coaches teaching how to do this kind of stuff, how to do the other kind of stuff, how to create your automation systems, how to market, how to create content, copywriting gurus, Facebook advertising gurus, video marketing gurus, mindset gurus, all kind of trash information. Some of it very useful, but useful in a specific context that you lack this context at this given moment of time. So you believe that working as a sponge and sucking all this content and finding all these ideas is a huge boost for your business. And you find one idea useful and start implementing. For example, the first thing I started to do when I decided I want to create my coaching business is building my Instagram profile. And I start building Instagram. Then I realized it's great to have automated webinars. And I purchased our webinar platform and I started thinking of building automated webinars. But this, from my personal perspective right now, the automated webinars are not the first step. Also, I decided that I have to create a Facebook group, but also a Facebook page. Then I saw that somebody is doing awesome with affiliate marketing. And I decided that it can be great to have some decent affiliate product in my pipeline and having income from affiliate marketing. I started researching affiliate offers, started building reviews. You can see a tons of reviews in this channel. If you check my playlist, you will see maybe 50 product reviews out there. But guess what? Actually, this was moving in a totally opposite direction of what I initially planned and what I was supposed to do if I really, really want to achieve the goal of becoming a successful coach and teacher and helping other people spread their knowledge to the world. So I was moving absolutely entirely in the wrong direction. So you are starting to frenetically move like a crazy molecule into the thermal motion of stuff. And you chase the doing, as one of my mentors said, we are not supposed to be human doing, we are supposed to be human being. People who know who they are and people who know what they want to achieve. By becoming a human doing, this is the most obvious thing you do when you are employed by somebody else. He will give you the daily tasks and you are just doing. You are not thinking why you are doing these tasks. You just do these tasks because somebody above you in the company hierarchy is saying you have to do this. This is 100% employee mindset. And it is difficult to remove this mindset if you are not actively practicing mindful thinking about your situation and about what you really want to achieve. Being an entrepreneur, being a coach of other people mean that you are entirely on your own. You take all the decision in your business, all the decision what you will work on. And if you make a mistake, this is actually your own mistake because you can very easily lose the sight of the big goal. So the one thing that changed everything in my business and the one thing that I started to move much faster into my desired directions was to set every single day at least half an hour planning and thinking long term and short term. What is my goal? What is my goal? What is my vision? What are the steps I'm doing every single day to pursuing this goal? And finally, I realized even if I'm taking smaller steps toward the right goal, if I'm taking 10 times smaller steps, but in the right direction, the result is compounding much faster. In 1 week, you achieve much more than working frenetically in all different directions. I realized that although it was interesting experience learning about affiliate marketing, this was entirely not what I was supposed to do if I want to create and build a successful coaching business. although Instagram is great platform for reaching people, it was not what I was supposed to do. So with that said, I just want to let you know that if you are feeling the way I felt for such a long period of time, if you are chasing every single bit of new information you are finding useful, the chances are you are most probably not moving in the right direction, and you are chasing your human doing stuff. You are chasing your past employee experience. You are chasing the state of mind where you are constantly busy doing without spending at least half an hour a day of thinking why you are doing this and what you should do in order to achieve your goal. Because there are a lot of ways you can succeed doing online business, but you cannot succeed in all of them, especially if you are doing all of them at once. So thank you very much for watching. And if you like video like this, please click the subscribe button down below and stay tuned for more trainings and more insights from my personal business experience for you in the coming days. Thank you very much and have a great day. Bye-bye.